Hello friends, today in this video we are going to talk about Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. I am Akash, welcome you to our YouTube channel. So let's discuss about the brief discussion about Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. Friends, the Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission is a state agency authorized by the government of Arunachal Pradesh to conduct the examination for civil services for entry level appointments to the various departments and services under the government of Arunachal Pradesh and to advise the government on civil services matters. Now, let's talk about the brief history of Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. The Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission was established on 4th April 1988 under Article 315 of the Indian Constitution. The Commission, over the course of its existence, has displayed utter incompetence leading to dozens of litigation, protests and strikes, including the infamous relay fast that led to resignation of the chairman of the commission. Now let's talk about the services under Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. So it consists Arunachal Pradesh Civil Services, Finance and Account Officer or Treasury Officer, District Information and Public Relations Officer, Assistant Registrar of Competitive Society, District Supply Officer, District Arts and Culture Officers, Child Development Project Officer, Assistant Director, Assistant Director in Industries, Assistant Employment Officers. So what are the eligibility criteria for Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission? So in this, first we'll talk about the nationality. So only Indian citizens are eligible to apply for Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. Now let's talk about the education qualification. Candidates should possess a bachelor's degree as a minimum qualification to attempt the exam. This degree should be from a university that is recognized by the Government of India. The minimum qualification can include any professional degree attained by the candidate, which is again from a university recognized by the Government of India. Now, let's talk about the age criteria for Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. Minimum age criteria is 21 years and maximum age criteria is 35 years. There are some age relaxations also which is provided by Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission to some categories. Now let's discuss about those categories. So for SC or ST, up to 5 years age relaxation is given in upper age limit. And for OBC candidates, up to 3 years age relaxation is given in upper age limit. And for physically disabled candidates, 10 years age relaxation is given in upper age limit. And for widows, 10 years upper age limit is provided. Now, let's talk about the examination pattern of Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. The Arunachal Pradesh Civil Services exam are conducted in 3 successive stages, that is prelims, mains and interview. So first, let's talk about prelims. This is the first round of the examination and exam is of board type. There will be 2 papers of 2 hours each. First paper is general studies paper of 150 marks. Second paper is the optional paper for 250 marks. The optional subject shall be chosen by the candidate while filling up his application form. After this, the candidates who successfully clear the prelims exam, they will get the ticket to sit in the mains examination. Only those candidates, as I told you, who have obtained qualifying marks in the prelims shall qualify for the mains round. This is a subjective type of paper. Totally, there will be 8 papers of the conventional essay or descriptive type. Paper 1 is of general English carrying 200 marks. Paper 2 is of essay paper carrying 100 marks. Paper 3 and paper 4 are general studies paper total carrying 400 marks. Papers 5 and 6 are dedicated to the first optional subject for a combined total of 400 marks. And paper 7 and 8 are dedicated to the second optional subject again for a combined total of 400 marks. After this comes the last round, that is personality test round. Based on the marks obtained by the candidates in the mains exam, they shall be shortlisted for the interview round. The interview round is carried out for 175 marks. There is no time limit and the interview shall be solely dependent on the interview panel members who will conduct the personality test. Now, let's talk about a brief discussion about syllabus of all the examinations. So first, let's talk about prelims exam general studies. So it consists science and technology, world and Indian geography, Indian polity, governance in Arunachal Pradesh, language and culture of Arunachal Pradesh, administration and Indian constitution, and bureaucracy and governance in India. After this comes mains examination paper 1, that is English. So candidates are expected to have detailed knowledge of the literary facts and details of the 19th century. focus on pre-1900 era with special importance to be given to the famous English noted personalities of literature field in the era beginning from 1798 to 1900. The literature wave that was overwhelming in the period, together with the socio-culture aspects of the time, needs to be researched and studied in detail. After this, paper 2, that is essay type. So candidates need to write an essay. Choice of subject shall be provided. Essay would be written keeping the central theme in mind. All points related to the essay need to be organized in a well-presented manner. Now let's talk about paper 3 and paper 4, that is general studies. So it consists general knowledge and current affairs, Indian polity, history of India, Indian economy and polity, geography of India and Arunachal Pradesh in particular, statistical analysis of demographics, graphs and charts, Indian constitution, science and technology, environmental studies, ecology and biodiversity. Now let's talk about the very important, that is cutoff. The cutoff marks is the minimum qualifying marks that should be scored by the candidate to go to the next round in the exam. And for the APPSC civil service exam, the cutoff marks shall be displayed on the official website before the results are announced. So some of the important aspects that influence the cutoff marks are previous year cutoff marks, vacancies available post-wise, candidates and their categories. Any other detail related to Arunachal Pradesh Public Service Commission if you want to get, so you can also visit its official website, that is APPSC.gov.in. And any other important detail about any state civil services examination or any competitive examination, stay connected to our education.
Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates on time.